The Avatar Grove has become noted as being probably the area with the highest concentration of burly red cedars in Canada. There's a number of really spectacular red cedars with giant burls growing out of their sides. Apparently, the burls are a regenerative mechanism for trees, so that when they're damaged by disturbance, in the case of the red cedar burls, they help the trees to regenerate.
Something special about the peace and tranquility you find in the solitude and quiet of these forests, just the sounds of the raindrops and the big mossy trunks and these incredible patterns in the roots and bark, and it's a quiet place to go and really actually a spiritual experience, I find, to be in these ancient forests.
Avatar Grove, after a two-year campaign spearheaded by the Ancient Forest Alliance and also by the Port Renfrew Chamber of Commerce, was protected in 2012. It has now become a major part of what's bolstering the Port Renfrew economy. There are thousands and thousands of people coming to see this ancient forest, and also their environmental awareness is also being raised as a result of experiencing these old growth forests. Let me get a fantastic photo here.
Ever since Avatar was designated and protected, our business in the last 4 years has doubled practically in terms of the volume, the number of people coming. And our business is a vacation cottage rentals. And we can just judge by the comments that are going into all the guest books. And almost everybody makes a trip to see the big trees, especially Avatar.
It's amazing. Absolutely beautiful. Some of these trees are just have so much character, and can't imagine everything that they've seen in their lifetime.
You never quite know just what you're going to find when you go exploring in these old growth forests. That's how it really happened upon Avatar Grove. I was just driving down the road, seeing the tops of these giant red cedar trees sticking out of the forest and having the curiosity to come down and see what was inside. And sure enough, you find these magnificent, gigantic trees that are centuries of years old.
It is one of the most impressive trees in the whole world.
There's not really one quite like it.
Yeah. This is it needs to get a gnarliness award.
If it hadn't been for TJ and Ken and the Ancient Forest Alliance, we probably would not have Avatar. And if we didn't have Avatar, we wouldn't have had near the amount of business that we've had.
This giant Douglas fir here in the Avatar Grove is probably between 400 to 800 years old. It's one of the biggest Douglas firs right in this region. And there's only 1% of the original old-growth Douglas firs left on the coast. So this really is a special tree. They've taken the other 99% of these.
Renfrew used to be a logging town. It is now a tourist town. People are coming to see the natural environment, the ecosystem.
So these ancient cedars and the Douglas firs here are a vital part of the economy, and old growth forests are also vital for endangered species, for the climate, for many First Nations cultures, for clean water. They're an important part of BC's heritage.
Yeah, it's a free pass over the whole lake now. We've been building boardwalk, as you can see, some of the freshly installed stuff here in the lower grove behind me, to help protect the grove's ecological integrity. By building platforms around the base of the more popular big trees so that they aren't affected by all the foot traffic coming through. Building stairs up the staircases and steep slopes where it's slippery, which ultimately also improves visitor access and safety so that people can come from all over the world really to see these big trees and hike.
Beautiful, even ground, really accessible. I'm surprised at how maintained it is.
But as a result of big tree tourism, in particular the Avatar Grove, but also the Red Creek Fir, the San Juan Spruce, more recently Big Lonely Doug, the variety of old growth trees in the area, it has become an ecotourism destination for people from around the world. The Walbrand Valley has long been known as a key area for old growth values, and it could be added to the repertoire of important old growth areas for Port Renfrew if it were to be protected.
It's a total incredible adventure that's right here in our backyard.